Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to show you how I've been recently doing my makeup for when I want to look more glam for going out. I've been loving this routine and love the overall look. So I'm going to share everything that I use and how I use it to achieve this. Before we get started, make sure you're still subscribed to my channel and you have notifications turned on so you never miss a new video. The first thing I do is prep my skin, and to do that, I hydrate with a moisturizer or serum. This is key to getting your makeup to apply evenly and to get the overall glow. Then I'm going to go right in with my concealer on the key points of the face, so the T-zone and under eye area. I'm first using a small brush to better place this. Then I'm going to go in with my beauty sponge and dampen this with my MAC Fix Plus spray to seamlessly blend everything out and soften any brush strokes. This also helps to intensify the skin-like finish and glow. Now I'm going to go back in and add structure and color. So I'm going to mix two shades of this cream bronzer to use this as my contour around my hairline, cheekbones, jawline, and nose. I like to first place this using a brush and then again just using my beauty sponge. I'm going to blend this out and then right over top my cheekbones, close to the under eye, I'm going to use a cream blush. You can apply this with your brush or your sponge depending on how much pigment you want. Then moving on to set, I'm using Huda Beauty Powder with a puff right on the under eye and anywhere that I notice I get extra shine throughout the day. So that's typically my T-zone. And then I'm just going to add a little bit more structure by placing this right underneath the contour and blush. You can see that really chisels out the cheekbone area. Another must-have for this look to get the overall glow is the Hourglass Ambient Light Powder. I use this to dust away the Huda Beauty Powder, which helps to control oil. This one is going to help diffuse any light and just give an overall skin-like finish. Then taking my powder bronzer, I'm applying this everywhere that I applied the cream bronzer previously. Pairing the cream and a powder product, whether it's your contour, bronzer, your blush, this is really what's going to help keep that long-lasting pigment. Then taking my highlight, I'm using a smaller brush to apply this on the brow bone, tip and bridge of my nose, and then a bigger brush to apply this on the cheeks. Then to help just meld all the powder products together, I'm using a little bit of the Morphe Continuous Spray. I've gone back to using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Pencil recently. I forgot how much I love this pencil. It's just so creamy and pigmented. I also love the shape and size of the pencil itself, so I highly recommend trying it or going back to it if you haven't in a while. And I just took a little bit of my concealer to help clean up and sharpen underneath the brow. This is an extra step, not necessary, but it does make a big difference. The ColourPop Super Shock eyeshadows have had me in a chokehold the last few months. You guys know I've talked about these so many times, especially on my Instagram and TikTok Live. I love these. The trick with these, though, is you have to apply them with your finger to get the full pigment and full shimmer effect. If you apply this with a brush, you're not going to get much color payoff and you're going to get a lot of fallout. I get compliments on it literally every single time I wear it. Then I add a little bit of mascara on top and bottom lash and my false lashes using a black eyeliner pencil on the top lash line, corner to corner. Taking a small brush, I also just blend out a little bit of matte black and brown eyeshadow on the bottom lash line, focusing this on the outer corner, but bringing it in about 3/4 of the way. Then I finished off the makeup with a nude lip liner and lipstick. I'll have all the products that I use and the exact shades listed down below in the description box for you guys if you want to grab any of them. But always feel free to use anything similar that you already own. Then I took my hair out of the curlers, tossed a little around with my hands, and that's it. So that's everything for my recent go-to going out, date night, girls night, whatever, glamish style makeup. If you have any more questions, be sure to check out the description box. You can also comment down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. I'm also super curious if you guys prefer voiceover style videos or if you prefer talk through chit chat style videos. So let me know that down below. Make sure you're still subscribed to my channel. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.